हेलो एवरीवन, एज यू नो नाउअडेज वी आर डिस्कसिंग क्लास 10th इंग्लिश बुक फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड द नेम ऑफ द बुक इज सेम टुडे एंड इन टू वीडियोज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड समरी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर बट टुडे आई विल ट्राई टू टेल यू समरी इन सिंगल वीडियो. ओके गाइज, so let's start. Horace Denby. As you know, who was Horace Denby? Horace Denby was a locksmith, but professionally he has become a robber. But in real, if you say if you know about his robbery, then you will not say that he is a professionally robber, because he was fond of reading expensive books. So only in a year he used to rob anyone. Okay, so Horace Denby was an expert locksmith. He was 50 years old, unmarried, and lived alone. This was the identification of a Horace Denby. Okay, next you will have to know why Horace robbed a safe. Because if you are doing the same work daily and your work is wrong, then it is sure certain once upon a time you will be caught. But he was not professionally robber. Only in a year he used to rob anyone, because he need some money for buying books. Only in the year once he used to rob anyone. Planned robbery. But firstly, to rob anyone in this chapter, he made a plan. So we can say that latest target. The latest target of for Horace Denby was Shotover Grange. Okay, Shotover Grange. How he made a plan and why he made a plan to rob a Shotover Grange? Because the target was £15,000 in it. If he robs Shotover Grange, then he will find £15,000, and he needs money because he was fond of reading expensive books. Next thing is that planned robbery. Planned robbery means here he carefully studied the house for 2 weeks and planned by robbery. Means before to rob Shotover Grange, he made plan 2 weeks. Entered Shotover Grange. After making a plan, he entered into the house of a Shotover Grange. One day when the servant had gone to see movie, means from the house of Shotover Grange, the servants of Shotover Grange has gone from the house to see movie. As in this way he had already made a plan, he came from the back garden. He did not enter into the house of Shotover Grange, he entered into the house of Shotover Grange by back door. Next thing is that he had an attack of sneezing. The pollen grains from the flowers on the table caused it. Confronting the lady in red dress, here he was not succeed in his plan, because the lady was also a thief, and the name of the lady is given here, and by this a smart lady he was cheated. So we will learn how Horace Denby was cheated by a smart lady. Attack of hay fever. As he was about to open the safe with gloved hands, he started sneezing. He had an attack of the pollen grains from the flowers on the table caused it. Confronting the lady in red dress, just then he heard a voice from the doorway. A pretty woman in red dress asked him if he had hay fever. Horace was taken aback. He tried to scare the woman by threatening to hurt her, but she was not scared. Lady tricks Horace. The lady posed herself as the mistress of the house and him, that she could let him go and not inform the police, provided he opened the safe for her. So here he is using her sharp mind. She wanted to wear the jewelry in the safe at a dinner party that evening, but had forgotten the number code to open the safe. So here the lady is using her smart mind, and just now Horace Denby will be cheated. To please the woman, he removed his gloves, lighted her cigarette, and with bare hands opened the safe for her. Horace left Sotover Grange happily. He went back home to plan robbery at some other place. He wanted to buy 3 new rare books earnestly from the robbed money. Arrested by police. Means here you can understand that the old lady succeeded in her plan, and the safe robber, who is known as Horace Denby, who is also known as an expert locksmith, cheated by the lady. So nobody believed Horace's story. Horace did not use this work daily. Only he used to do this work in 1 year. So nobody believed Horace's story when Horace told the police that he had opened the safe for the lady of the house. Nobody believed his story because the real lady, or the owner of the Grange, was a sharp-tongued old lady of 60. Horace was cheated. In fact, the lady in red dress was another thief who had cheated him by posing to be the lady of the house. Horace in jail. Horace is now assistant librarian in jail. Okay, so what makes Horace angry? He could never forget the lady who had cheated him. He gets angry to hear honor among the thieves. Okay, so we have discussed the summary of this chapter, and students, you are advised to learn the summary of this chapter.